Well, there are two main categories. Number one is quantitative. There are things we can measure, and in investing, pretty much we call them valuation. So, for example, for a stock, the main valuation measurement is the ratio of its price to the earnings per share, P/E ratio. Number two, qualitative things, which mostly relate to behavior, investor behavior. Warren Buffett said, the less prudence with which others conduct their affairs, the greater the prudence with which we must conduct our own affairs. In other words, when other people are behaving in a carefree, dangerous way, we should be worried and cut our risk. When other people are terrified and get uptight and refuse to take any risk, then we should become aggressive because prices are probably quite low.
Last October, 6 months ago, you told me that we are in the late innings of yes. a baseball game. So any new idea now?
And we still are.
Really?
Well, I think so.
How long will it last?
The answer is it can last any period of time. That's the problem with thinking about timing. Because, in the last decade, people have been asking this question, what inning are we in reference to baseball? And so last year, I told you eighth inning. And we know that in a routine baseball game, there are nine. So if it's true that it's the eighth, then we're pretty close to the end. Mm-hmm. But the turn is very hard to predict. However, what do we know now? We know that we're in the 10th year of an economic recovery.
Yes.
And there's never been one that went more than 10 years in the United States. We're in the 11th year of the bull market. We know that the S&P has quadrupled. And we know in the late stages of the recovery that it's hard for the central banks to stimulate because they're worried about too much inflation. They're worried about the economy overheating. So if you take all those factors together, it tells you that this is not the time for aggressive behavior. This is not the time for full risk-taking. I believe that most people should reduce their risk somewhat today. Now, not flee from the market, not sell everything they have, not go to cash, but reduce their risk at the margin. And by the way, Ivan, what I say today is I'm a little bit afraid to be in the market, and I'm a little bit afraid to be out.